Please welcome, all the way from Wedgecut, New Jersey, the creator of cupcake shoes, KJ Dillard.
I think you're going the wrong way. There we go.
All right, go to camera two. Beautiful.
My pretty. A little bit of curly hair for you. There we go.
Welcome, KJ.
Oh, my God, you startled me. I'm here to do the Sarah Cooper show.
And we are so excited to have you. These might be the cutest cupcakes I've ever seen.
They are my pride and joy. And now I'd appreciate if you got Sarah for me. Thank you.
I'm Sarah Cooper.
I didn't say Sierra, honey. I said Sarah.
That is Sarah Cooper.
I'm Sarah Cooper, the host of the show.
You're Sarah Cooper?
Yep.
Can I see some ID?
Here is my license, passport, and my birth certificate.
No, I need to see some kind of a permit that shows me that you're allowed to be on the premises.
Okay, KJ. Why don't you tell our viewers how you came up with this fabulous idea?
Well, I used to design these dolls called little pooples that you'd put on the end of your toilet. And then I got tired because I wasn't able to eat them. So should I be sharing personal information with this person?
Just, it helps with banter.
I love this little guy. What is his name?
His name is Broadway Berry, because he's berry flavored and he's very fragile.
Well, I am ready to make one.
Oh. This is Karen June Dillard.
Karen!
I am with a person and my gut tells me she is up to no good.
Scooter!
I can't hear anything. I've got my gloves on.
Yes, she's a female. And I would say at least 70% Afro-American. Yes, now she's destroying my property!
This is my property!